choice. So we can go along with that one. And they're very, very pigmented. So. Okay. So first things first, face prep. So are you wearing any makeup right now? We can take events that you see. finishing. Okay. Eyeliner first. I have two eyeliners here. Okay. One is NYX Matte Liquid, and the other one is that. So it does. basically it's like a tester to see what kind of colors you will suit you. Inside it, there's all these colors. So I feel like for what we did on your face today, the best one is probably this one. I've never tried that one. So I basically got a way to test out colors on my face without having to commit to a giant tube of expensive lipstick or lip gloss or whatever. So this is red matte liquid lipstick. So we're just gonna put that on. Okay, so I need you to go like this. Okay. Make some faces. Help me out here. we are going to use the CoverGirl. We're going to use the blush and the highlight. So when we do your blush, you have basically, you have a few options, but my two favorite are right here where I'm wearing it today, which is sort of right above where we did your contour, or you can put it like smack dab on your cheek, and this creates like an angelic kind of look. This one is like a little more like seductive, I don't know. So where did you want it to go? Right smack dab on your cheek. Okay, we're going for angelic. Okay. And then brush it out. Brush it out. Finishing. Okay. Eyeliner first. I have two eyeliners here. Okay. One is NYX Matte Liquid, and the other one is just going to random stranger recommended it to her when she was trying to figure out what kind of mascara she wanted at the store. Just a random stranger said Revlon Telescopic is the best by far. So I'm gonna try it. We're gonna see. But for now we have NYX Doll Eye. So we're just going out colors on my face without having to commit.